that feels. I'm gonna leave. I'm gonna go get something to eat real quick. I'm gonna leave this here. I'm gonna leave that here. Let's go, Britt. Britt, I want a Fortnite game. Hey, Britt. Hungry, man.
Now watch carefully chat as he goes off screen to seamlessly transition back from the pre-recorded VOD to the live stream.
It went away! What the fuck? I'm proud of you. Thank you, man. I did well. Hey, did anybody clip? Captain, did you clip when I killed like three people back to back to back? Somebody had to clip it. Please tell me someone clipped it.
Will my dick smell?
I'll go clip it right now, King. Thank you, Captain. That was fun. I popped off. Hey, I played like a little bitch and it worked. That's it.
Did someone say, try hard? Did someone say, try hard?
All right, who wants to do karaoke? I'll actually do it. All right, Kyra. Join my Discord. Wait, Darian messaged me. Oh. OTK messaged me and said, we're playing volleyball Friday. Let's go. Clip right here. Look at this. This is why you play like a pussy sometimes. Look at that shot. Pause. Look at that shot. Look at right in the... Insta switch headshot dead. See that? Let's watch this in slow motion, actually. The play of the game.
Your mom did the exact same thing you're doing now, except she wasn't eating ice cream.
Play of the game right here. I'm gonna play this on Twitter.
saying your shirt had a stain on it, but when you finished the game and switched screens, the stain disappeared.
I'm putting this on Twitter. How do you put a clip on Twitter? How do I download this? Download. Okay. How do I, 909, that was right now. Highlights, let's put highlight from my first Fortnite dub.
Hey, I'm really happy for you, I really am. But seriously, man, who do you think honestly cares? For love chat for keeping his ego in check.
That's what you say every Wednesday first? There we go. Let's go, baby. We're mass reporting it. Why?
You told me. I wish somebody would have told me. I wish somebody would have told me I was about to date a thief, because I didn't know. I didn't know either. Reddit, yeah, right. Reddit's always 100% true, though. It's like basically like the dictionary and then encyclopedia. I'm sitting up straight.
Enemy soldier incoming.
This ain't real. She's not actually a cowboy shooter.
You told me.
She is not actually a cowboy shooter. Axine, you're so annoying. Why don't I have 22
True
likes,
King.
Man? Everyone go like
Stolen
you.
Stolen Valenurtle.
Play Fortnite? Actually, I would never play a game with Axion.
Reminder that you played as the Cowgirls last night and threw 4 picks against Darien playing as the Lions. Omegadon Stick Biscock paid 10 mil for each pick. Ha 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 ha.
It was a fluke. Me and Dan were ever to play again, I would dust him. Everybody has their days, you know? Dude, mint ice cream
is
so fucking
good. It's hard to get any word
good.
In with this clown.
What's that horror VR game you played last? Just got an Oculus and wanna play it.
I don't remember. It was called... It was... What kind of ice cream? Mint chocolate chip. Layers of Fear. You know they look better in my hat? This? Like this? Or like this. I like it forward.
You look ugly regardless.
I like it like this. Makes you look kind of like suspicious, kind of, you know?
Your hole has been a fluke from start until now.
They're not flukes anymore, buddy. It's just the law, Bedge. I had to do this to your tweet. I suggest everyone else do the same.
What is this? Bro, this is the guy that just donated. This guy was at work printing off lemon. Like, he, what is it called? Photocopying lemon poster. Not even poster. It's an image of the lemon emote. And it's just going through, like, the photocopier coming out. It's idiot, man. What a waste. He was at his job doing this. Dude is an idiot, bro. Like, why?
It's hard to get any word in with this clown.
6 months. Shut up.
Why am I getting a fucking... Click on all the boats, okay? Boat.
Fulfill the wheel, Arnold.
I'm finna do it.
Whatever.
If you're a brother, you'll get down to this shit. Come on now.
Not gonna lie, somewhat of a new viewer here. But actually, I first watched your streams out tapped from a raid and didn't really know what you looked like, but I laughed at some of the stuff you were saying and I out dabbed back only to see that. I think you'd get more viewers if cam was off.
No. Yo, Cairo, hello?
Yo, what's up?
You ready to sing, man?
I guess so.
Are you nervous?
Nah, not really.
What song are you trying to sing, bro?
I need a rap song. I need like Kanye or something.
What about Flashing Lights? Well, I already did that one with somebody else. What about Moon?
Hey, Lamont, just Moon. Wanted to say no, have a good sing. Night and go fuck yourself, Peps Pit.
Do something like, do some old Kanye.
Young Forever. No, that's not Kanye. I don't fucking know any. I cannot think of any songs, man.
I mean, if you want to do Paris, I have the pass, you know.
Nah, I don't want to do it. What about Runaway?
All right, Runaway? Sure.
Do you know that song?
I think so. I can't think of it right now.
I'm gonna share my screen.
All right.
Bum 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 bum. Tell me if you can hear it.
I'm 17. No, I'm 19.
It's not 9 minutes. It's 4 minutes.
No, oh, I said I'm 19. Someone in chat said I'm 17.
You know this song? I'm just seeing if he knows the song, chat.
Yeah, I've heard this before.
You want to do this one?
Sure, why not? Yo, what was that tweet you posted today? I had to wake up to that shit.
I'm sorry, man. Why does my tweet only have 80 likes and 3 retweets? Bro. Come on, man. You tweet once a month? I mean, there's 1,000 people in here. Like, go like it, man. This is my main Twitter. Don't make me look like a bitch. You need to be humbled. Scroll down. I'm scared. Like, there's so many comments. There's damn near more comments than there is fucking likes. Thank you. We're at 100 now. Thank you. And 8. Thank you. That's what I like to fucking see. That's better. That's fucking better, man. Thank you. I appreciate it. Thank you a lot to everyone that liked it. Is this a good song to sing?
You know what? Do you I love Kanye?
Kanye West? It's only a minute long.
Why did he fork in me?
Hello, can you hear me?
Yeah.
This is only a minute long.
Exactly.
No, don't bitch out, man. Pick a nice little song.
All right.
Come on, chop, chop. We ain't got all day.
I'm not a fork. Okay. Let's see. Maybe something on graduation.
Graduation? All right.
Let's see.
For wasting all my fucking time, you better be good as fuck at this.
Shit, I mean, better than you.
Wait, what's this song called? I don't see it.
I didn't say a song yet.
You said Graduation, didn't you?
It's the name of the album, retard. The Glory.
Do what?
The Glory. The Glory.
Here have him do Heartless.
Wait, they don't have... Well, can you just do Heartless?
Heartless? What are these? Okay, fine. Whatever. Just fix something. I don't care.
All right, here we go. Good luck, man.
All right.
We're all rooting for you.
I can't see your stream.
Are you... You sure? You should be able to.
It's paused.
What about now?
Still paused.
Bruh. Okay, what about now?
All right, now again.
Ready to go?
Yeah. All
right, good luck.
In the night, dog. The coldest story ever told. Somewhere far along this road, he lost his soul. Oh, how could you be so heartless? How could you be so cold as the winter wind when it's a breeze, yo? Just remember that you're talking to me, though. You need to watch the way you're talking to me, yo. I mean, after all things that we've been through, I mean, after all the things we got into, you know, someone, some of these things that you ain't told me, hey, I did some of these things, but that's the old me. Hey, now you want to get me back? Okay, this is going fast. You got a new friend? Well, I got homies, but in the end, it's still so lonely. In the night, I hear him talk. The coldest story ever told, somewhere far along this road, he lost his soul to a woman so heartless. How could you be so heartless? Oh, how could you be so heartless? How could you be so dark, the evil you bringing out inside of me that I don't know? I just decided we weren't gonna speak, so why were we up at 3 a.m. on the phone? Why did she be so mad at me, foe? Homie, I don't know, she's hot and cold. I won't stop, I won't mess up my groove, cause I already know how these things go. You run and tell me your friends that you're leaving me. They say that they don't see what you see in me. You wait a couple months, then you don't see. You'll never find nobody better than me. In the night, I hear him talk, the coldest story ever told, somewhere far along this road. He lost his soul to him, it was so hard, man. How could you be so heartless? Oh, how could you be so heartless? Talk. Baby, just let's just knock it off. They don't know what we've been through. They don't know about me and you. So I got something new to see. And you just gonna keep hating on me. And we just gonna be enemies. And I know you can't believe. I just believe it wrong. And you can't make it right. I'm just gonna take it off tonight. In the night I hear him talk. The coldest story ever told. Somewhere far along this road, he lost his soul to a woman so heartless. How could you be so heartless? Oh, how could you be so heartless? Yeah, I've probably heard this song like 3 times.
You're good, man.
I didn't know. Yeah.
You're good, bro. Hey, you got the balls to come on and do it for everybody. So you know what? I respect you for it. It's not easy as people think it is. It's not as easy as people think it is.
Yeah, I didn't really know that song at all, to be honest.
You're good, man. Don't worry about it. Don't worry about it, man.
All right, you're gonna sing now?
No.
Why not?
Yo, Tropics, you wanna come in and sing?
Yeah, I'm trying to hear Tropics sing. Am I banned?
Mods, unbanned.
I got banned.
Unban him, Mods.
Was that that bad?
It was pretty bad, dude. It was pretty bad. Yeah, you weren't reading. You weren't even singing. But it's what I like. It's funny. Yeah. No, dude, he does not deserve a bench. Half of your shit talking to him wouldn't have ever had the balls to come on and even say something. So
it was horrible. Oh my god, dude.
Hello?
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 Do you hear me?
Yes, idiot.
Yeah.
Hello? Do you hear me?
Dude, are you trolling?
Have you muted? Oh shit, I have you muted, my bad.
Why am I muted?
Cause I was watching the fight and your ass was going off. You wouldn't shut up. In Darion's Discord.
What fight?
Wilder Fury.
Oh, I wasn't even watching that fight. I was probably talking about League, huh?
Yeah, so I muted you.
Okay. All right.
See, you ready? I don't know if I want to sing. My sister's in the room over, and if she hears...
So why are you wasting my fucking time?
Bro, all right.
Don't what say you want to sing, and then you bitch out.
All right. I'm not a pussy. But I'm thinking Good For You, man.
All right, I got it up.
Real song.
Click on my link.
Oh, my God. I can't fucking do this. All right. Boot it up. Here, wait, one sec. Let me mute my music. Alright, we good. Oh, I gotta close my chat arena. I'm getting pinged.
Can you hear it?
Yeah, I got you. Oh, wait, do I? Yeah, I hear. Huh, well, good for you. I guess you moved on really easily. You found a new girl and it took just a couple weeks. Remember when you said that you wanted to give me the world? And good for you. I guess that you've been working on yourself. I guess that therapist I found for you, she really helped. Now you can be a better man for your brand new girl. Well, good for you. You look happy and healthy. Not me, if you ever care to ask. Good for you, you're doing great out there without me, baby. God, I wish that I could be through that. I've lost my mind, I spent the night crying on the floor of my bathroom. But you're so unaffected, I really don't get it, but I guess good for you. Good for you, I guess you're getting everything you want. You bought a new car and your career's really taking off. It's like it never ever happened, baby. What the fuck is up with that? And you good for you. It's like you never ever met me. Remember when you swore to God I was the only person who ever got you? Well, screw that and screw you. You will never have to hurt the way you that I do. Well, good for you. You look happy and healthy, not me, if you ever care to ask. Good for you. You're doing great out there without me. Baby, God, I wish I could do that. I've lost my mind. I've spent the night crying on the floor of my bathroom. But you're so unaffected, I really don't know. Get it, but I guess good for you. Ah. Maybe I'm too emotional, but your apathy's like a wound and salt. Maybe I'm too emotional, or maybe you never cared at all. Maybe I'm too emotional. Your apathy is like a wound and salt. Maybe I'm too emotional, or maybe you never cared at all. Good for you, you look happy and healthy, not me, if you ever cared to ask. Good for you, you're doing great out there without me, baby, like a damn sociopath. I've lost my mind, I've spent the night crying on the floor of my bathroom. But you're so unaffected, I really don't get it, but I guess good for you. Good for you, I guess you moved on really easily.
Hey, Tropics, we got raided in the... We got raided in the middle of that
video. Who the fuck
hey,
raided?
Hey, 11,000 people that don't even know who the fuck you are just heard you sing, bro. That was terrible, too. Good
what
God.
What do you mean?
I'm album left after hearing that shit. Are you fucking serious, dude? What
are
the
you laughing,
fuck,
bro?
Man? Oh,
hey,
my.
Bro, show...
You're actually,
hey,
dude.
Damn, bro.
After listening to you guys sing, you guys are actually worse than me. It's actually nuts.
Bro,
it's
I'm
actually
such a...
nuts.
I fucked off on the end there.
No, you didn't. It sounded like shit, bro. The entire way since from the beginning.
You
it sounded
it.
Like
you go ahead and do it.
I already do it all the time, man. I'm not doing it right now. There's new people
yeah.
here. I don't want to do
yeah,
it.
Yeah, fucking big talk. Big talk. Yeah, yeah. The streamer's the pussy to do it in front of 11K people. All right, buddy.
Yeah, dude, listen. These people don't deserve it, man. He did good. Shut the fuck up. Chat, is he better than me? Was
yes,
he
better, I'm better
than me?
Than you. Hey, put my cam on, bro. Show the viewers my face. Cute as
not
hell.
Putting your, do you actually just send your camera on, dude? Nobody wants. You only supposed to get the subs.
Bro, I'm cute as hell. Bro, it wasn't bad. I was going off at the end there. I, like, got in the feels.
No, you didn't, dude.
Bro,
did
I was,
not.
Like, feeling the emotion of the song. I was in it.
No, you were not, dude. Yo, I don't know how to say your name yet. Emaru? I think that's what it is. Thank you for that, Ray. Appreciate it.
Is that the chick you tackled?
I didn't tackle her, dude. I slid. Okay, man? It was a slide, like, I slipped. Like, I was going to kick the ball, and, like, the grass came up under me, and I slipped. Okay? I was
sure,
playing
bro.
The ball. Okay, I would
bro,
never.
She's pretty hot, bro. I don't blame
you. Shut up, bro. What? I'm leaving.
I'm shooting my shot. Amarillo hit me up.
Sorry, ignore that guy. Anyway, what's up, everyone? Let me close the show with some of my heart. We'll go on. All right, if I will do one more, then we're going to go back to games. We'll do one more. Okay, we'll do one more. Fuck you, E-Rob. All right, Scary Cheese, one more.
It's hard to get anywhere in with this clown.
Lee Mao.
Me. Now we're doing one more person. Do you guys like the camera this way? Zoomed out? Or zoomed in? Not that in. Zoomed in.
Preferred if it's turned off.
Off? Like this?
Yeah. That's pretty good.
Yeah, I don't like it. I don't get any attention that way. All right, Scary Cheese, hello?
Yo.
What's up?
What's up, loser?
I don't know why you have to call me a loser.
Am I lying?
Yes, you are lying.
Oh, okay.
All right, what song do you want?
Are you an idiot? I just said the song.
I don't fucking remember, dude. What is it? Just tell me.
My Heart Will Go On. It's a Titanic song.
Oh, my God.
I had the voice of an angel, baby. I got the
magic voice. This is going to be so bad. This is the last one, dude. All right. Are you watching? Oh, wait. I'm stupid.
Yeah, you are. How do you address that?
I feel like you're, I don't know why. I feel like you're going to do really good for some reason.
Don't get your fucking hopes up, buddy.
I feel like you know how to sing for some weird reason. I can just feel it. Tropics, are you stupid? You said, do you like my...
Tropics is a fucking G, dude. Tropics, if Emery like walked into a room with Tropics, she'd be like, oh shit, yo.
Okay, stop.
You mod for that guy that beat me.
All right, here we go.
Play the song. Chat. This goes out to the chatters. Every night in my dreams, I see you, I feel you. That is how I know you. Go on. Far across the distance and places between us, have come to show you. Go on. Near, far, wherever you are, I believe that the heart does. Go on.
Sing with Jack.
One more, you open the door, and you're here in my heart, and my heart will go on and on.
Here we go.
Love can touch us one time, ooh, and last for a lifetime, and never let go. Do it, God. Love was when I loved you. One true time I hold to. In my life will always go on. Yeah. Far, wherever you are, I believe that the heart does go on. Once more, you open
the door. Bitch, it's my song!
And you're here in my heart, and my heart will go on and on.
Gotta take my hair off this one, boys. I might have an asthma attack in this snow. I didn't drink anything. Oh, shit.
Yo! We'll stay forever. my heart will go on down. Oh, oh, oh. I guess last note.
It's already over? No way.
That's a golden buzzer. That's a golden buzzer right there, baby. Hey, chat, you better, because that's good, we're just gonna get banned. So feel strong, man, collapse, or you're banned. Okay. Better watch what you type in chat. I'm watching. Thank you. Thank you. I kinda cried myself.
That wasn't bad, dude. That was actually pretty good.
Now I wanna hear you sing the big note. I wanna hear you sing the big note. I wanna hear you sing.
Which one was it?
The last one, the Wilson.
Right here?
Go back a little bit further. It's the one where, like, it slows down.
It's right here. We'll stay forever this way. You are safe in my heart, and my heart will go on and on.
Why are you rubbing your knee like you're like holding a girl?
This motherfucker screaming.
I was getting into it, bro.
Yeah, I wish he got out of it, honestly.
Why am I getting booed off the stage?
Hey, man, you got the 3Xs. Get your ass off the stage, man. You fucking ran off an 11 KOs just by singing.
God, you ugly.
Scripted out.
Calling Baby Seals is against TOS.
It's not that funny. It's not that funny.
You fucking ran off the host.
I didn't run off the host, dude. I wasn't even talking for the entire host, so fuck you, man. If I wanted to keep them, every single one. No, if I wanted to keep all of them around, I would have kept all of them around. I didn't want to. You guys not.
I was watching the fucking view count, and while, like, Tropics was singing, they were staying, right? While Scary Cheese was singing, they were staying. As soon as you tried helping.
You tried helping.
Dude, I did it on purpose. Y'all know me being rated, so it all worked out in the end. It all worked out in the end. All right. Good job, Ben.
Oh, can I say one more thing before I go?
Yeah, sure.
Hey, I got your merch. It's really nice, dude. Honestly.
You like it?
Hell yeah, man. I've been using that shit every day.
For real?
Dog shit. Yeah, clean up my aquarium, wash my car with it. Dude, hey, honestly, it's really durable. Really durable.
It's not a scripted conversation, dude. Hey, the merch is nice though, bro. Exclamation point merch, or down in the description if you want to check it out. It's actually pretty nice, and I'm releasing more soon, so it's pretty cool. I like it a lot. It's comfy though; like, it actually looks good. Who's he talking to? Anybody that will listen? To be honest, it looks good. I know. I actually really like the way I look at it, man. Kind of fly, not gonna lie to you. What the fuck is that transition? You fucking loser. Stop hating on the transition, man. It's good, okay? It's a good transition. Alright, y'all ready to play? One more sticker? No, we're not doing it. You guys ready to play some games? I'm gonna do some Fallout with wheel spins today. God of War? God of War's done. You just chatting frogs. Poof. Out of here. What's up?
You look as fly as a penguin.
It's not been a 4-hour intro, man. It has not been a 4-hour intro. What's up?
Hello, new viewers. A few ground rules. 100 bits max donations. No, we don't know why he looks like that. Eric is toxic and chat is the content for love.
at least you're welcoming them. That's nice, you guys. Sign up for Elden Ring beta test. What the fuck? Why would there be a beta test for Elden Ring? The fuck? It's an online game? What? No, I don't want to play it anymore. Don't tell me that like, you can just be walking and some random motherfucker can just come kill you. I'm not. No. No, 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 no. Well, it's invasion. Oh, just like before? Oh, thank God.
Do a karaoke of this Bobby.
What's this? This is creepy. How the fuck did you use that Rocky game earlier? How do you even know about that? Why are you bringing that up? It's so random. So random, dude. I'd let that thing eat my ass, not gonna lie. All right. Someone in chat said that. I was reading a comment in chat. I didn't say that myself. I watched the VOD. Oh.
Four weird up loser.
Why can't you say grow on my PTS?
Hey Eric, hope you're having a good day. I think you're a great streamer and a pretty cool guy. Just kidding, I hate you, stinky, scamming, piece of shit. Ugly. Texan. This is the only thing you should be singing for karaoke.
What is it?
It's hard to get any word in with this clown.
There's no lyrics. New frogs.
Yes, we meme Texime, but Lamont is unironically ungrateful and lazy. Yes, it's true. Shut up.
All I say is tequila in this. This is in the Sandlot. Tequila. How did I fuck it up? No, I'm gonna nail this next one, trust.
It's hard to get anywhere near this clown.
Tequila! That was perfect. That was perfect. Not a fucking thing. Tequila! I nailed that last one, bro. Come on. I nailed that last one. You got it? Thank you, man. I appreciate it. All right, just chatting frogs. Get out. You gay ASF, bro. One, who cares if I was? Okay? Second, I'm not.
literally only had one word to sing and you managed to fuck it up.
I've played 9 hours this game and I've done like 2 quests. Oh, I'm playing Fallout and Survivor modes.
Yo, Eric, hope you are having a good stream, champ. I made you a sick highlight video of your epic Fortnite W. Hope you enjoy it, brother man.
Bro, you're making me stall so much. What is it? Wait, actually? So predictable. Another shower starts into each night. So cringe. Some rain must fall. You didn't get me, bro. I was expected. Do you want to actually see the real clip? Go to my Twitter. I posted it. It's actually a really sick clip. I got like a triple kill by myself.
Well, I don't know, but I've been told uranium ore is worth more than gold. So McCad, I bought me a Jeep. I got that bug.
Wait. Can't sleep. Everyone reported it, so people don't even see it when they're scrolling on Twitter. Uranium fever is spreading all around. With a guy counter in my hand. Fuck. Uranium fever has come and got the gun. I hate this song. I'm deleting this tweet. And they brought out some maps that looked good to me, and one showed me a spot. He said no, just right on the Jeep and headed down. Every 3 dashes a wheel spin, by the way.
Hey man, you should download the CBBE mod, which enhances gameplay. And if you choose the right options, you can have really, really big gameplay.
It's hard to get any word in with this clown.
On God?
Best looking broadcaster to ever grace this platform. Brick's an extremely lucky girl and should start treating you better, E-Money 7.
My man, thank you, bro. How kind. What the fuck? Oh my God, I'm not dying.
With a Geiger counter in my hand. I'm going out to take me to government land. Know that someday that sun is bound to shine.
Yelling at Twitch Prime, man.
It's hard to get any word in with this clown.
Dude, I don't know how people beat this game, man, on Survivor. It's impossible. You're really getting my goose tonight, Ethan? What does that even mean? How what, dude? But when I think of you,
another shower starts. 100k plus bits donated wrong. When do I get my free e-money hat signed by Asmongold? You can sign the inside of that hat if you want also.
It's hard to get any word in with this.
You're good, man. You don't need it. E-mon dog.
Loser. Just a message for any new viewers who forgot to close the stream. We do not pack chomp, Pac-Man or Pogo when Eric does something.
That's so cringe. You should be supporting your broadcaster.
Do karaoke to this song.
I don't feel like alt-tapping right now. Why did you delete your Fortnite clip? Because everyone reported it and it was trash. Whoever pogs right now gets VIP. Yeah, I lied. All you, everyone pogging, idiots. Oh! I just want to see who was a bitch. Rocket 69. I'm taking down names. Are you serious? Well, I'm gonna go this way. What's over here?
If you want to see who's a bitch, then look in the mirror.
Bro, I'm so tired of these scorpions. Ooh, what's in here? Eric, help, actually broke a bone. What do I do? Get the... Get outside the door! Oh my God, the second I hit the ground, he's gonna pop out. Oh my God. What do I do?
I love the Termas movie.
Please don't come in here with me. That'd be so stupid. Cool. Cool. Ooh, creepy.
Keep it down. I hear someone coming.
Oh, shit. I say,
get into position. Move the mountains, and I'll move the
mountains. If he wants them out of the way. Everyone shut up. Oh shit. I'm telling you, I'm cleaning this entire building without dying once. I swear to you. I swear to God. I'm gonna actually try. Okay, okay. I don't want to shoot because then they're all gonna know. So this is what I'm gonna do. This is what I'm gonna do. See? That was smart. Too much going on, I'm scared. Oh fuck. Watch me die to a roach. You know what I just realized?
Okay, cut the shit. Who is that? Who is that?
Britt never brought me my food.
Pack it in, boys. There's nothing out there.
Here we go. It's about to. Action's coming.
And be entertaining for 5 minutes to the wheel.
Bro, where's everybody at?
What the?
What? Where? Here we go.
Chained on the other side.
Fuck it.
I hear someone. Combat positions.
Am I going crazy? I don't see anybody.
Settle down there, Mickey, with your happy meal.
Oh fuck.
Ah, we've had with Billy Holiday. Billy spelled with an I and an E.
Oh my god. All that. Who's up? You can't miss. You can't miss.
Coming to you from Jewel Green. I mean, the green. I mean, the great green jewel of the Commonwealth. It's Diamond City Radio. Elton Britt is next with a song that, well, frankly, it sounds very irresponsible for several reasons. Here's Uranium.
No sign of him.
Are you fucking serious? How do I miss two point blank hedge? Tell me why I should use your prime on me and not Miskiff, because Miskiff's a millionaire and I'm not yet. To me, Mario Kart. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Folks can lose the blues in their heart. But when I think of you, and if I die one more time, do another wheel spin. But do another one.
Text sign 999K, not a millionaire, guys. Keep donating.
It's all scripted. It's not scripted, man. It's gonna be two times worse next time. No, it won't. Is this a speedrun? I hate people say that. You'd rather get scammed than TikTok.
It's hard to get any word in with this.
This fucking song again. Or what, bitch? Rocket 69. TikTok is booty. How many of you guys in here scroll through TikTok?
It's hard to get any word in with this clown.
Imani 7 loop.
I love TikTok, my man. TikTok is so unfunny, actually, even when you get on the wheel. TikTok is unfunny 90% of the time, but every once in a while you can find a decent one. And it's like something you use when you have nothing else to look at. Like, you know when you've laid in bed and you can't fall asleep?
Every time you get scammed on wheel, I do 100 push-ups to prepare for TwitchCon.
Okay. You know, like when you're scrolling in bed at night on your phone and you just run out of shit to look at, you're like, fuck, I've been through Reddit already. I've already been through Twitter. I've seen everything. I'm bored. I can't fall asleep. I'm just laying here. That's when you get on TikTok. Because it just like passes the time until you fall asleep, you know? Yeah, like that 2-1, brother. Bro, this is so cringe. That is so cringe!
Oh, I get it. So you're our version of TikTok.
Know that someday that sun is bound to shine.
Hey, E-Bob. You look like Sloth from the Goonies if his face were melted then got hit with a shovel. For love. But when I think of you, another...
Pick a random person in the chat. You get to pick the animal sound I make. 5, four, three, two, one. 0-0, dude. You get to pick my animal. A howler monkey?
Kookaburra.
I don't even know how. Like, it's not that easy. Like a monkey? Like a monkey barking is what I would say. No, it's too loud.
Use your fucking throat instead of using your shitty voice.
Breathe in and use your throat. Don't choke though. Kind of like you're gasping for air. Like what? How? Taking a dick or what? Shut up. Four weird, what the fuck are you doing? That was your first ever message in my chat. Was four weird, what the fuck are you doing? All right, that's good. If I can do it, you can. I just did it. I did it, man.
God.
Come on, E-Bob. Sound off like you got a pair of nuts. God damn your soy.
Your mother.
Sounds he made the night Emmy was conceived, Omega Dance.
Shut up.
Is that what Brit hears?
Bro, I'm so sick of this stupid fucking... bitch.
It's hard to get any word in with this clown.
Damn, sounds like you talking some good dick ball.
Girls! Girls!
It's hard to get any word in with this clown.
Imagine doing this when you're 30 money paying.
I'm not 30.
The Reddit is going to be so good for the next couple of weeks because of that.
No, it won't.
It's a man. If it acts just like a cross patch, has a face with whiskers that scratch. If it's stubborn and can be mean and ornery.
Wow, E-Bob, that was great impression of an old man getting his dick sucked in a vacuum cleaner tube.
Oh, okay, shut up, dude. If it brags and tries to make you think it's one look more, be on the lookout. Don't let fucking asshole, man. I'm so tired of this bitch following me. Leave me alone. Leave me alone. Oh. I'm really gonna die. I'm actually gonna die. Fucking A, man.
God, what are you?
Hey, what's poppin'?
A, B, C, D, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, 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 L. Loser. Ugly. Taiwan is the legitimate government of China.
I hear someone. Combat positions.
You're gonna hear this dick in your throat. The joke, Dad? Don't call me Dad ever again. That's fucking weird.
Hey.
No! Fucking way! I'm so tired of this game.
I miss those Thursday nights playing Modern Warfare 3 while listening to Bangarang in my room pain. I wanna go back, Eric.
I'm trying this part one more time. I'm just gonna go try to do this quest. This game is too hard. It's too hard. It's too hard. They do too much freaking damage. I need to get metal armor.
Still here? Max LOL.
I think I need to get metal armor. It'll be free. You know what? Didn't I leave my metal armor somewhere way over here? Oh.
When we did D3 1v1s, you literally told me to make the password, Daddy. Weird.
How do I place marker? I'm gonna go all the. I'm gonna clear out this place real quick, and then I'm going over there. This song sucks. He's a demon. He's a devil. What's your favorite generation of music, chat? Mine's the 50s. And like the 2010s. And then the 80s. Oh, really? Name one 50 song that's not from Fallout. Oh, really? Name one song that's from the 50s not from Shut Up.
50s nuts. Can you put up a picture of the Howler Monkey over your cam? It's much more tolerable to look at than you.
Pussy.
So Eric, my fingernail fell off from busting it at work yesterday, and the bear skin underneath reminded me of you.
Fuck it, I'm still gonna do this quest. Should I go get the power armor and then do the quest? It's a trek. I need the power armor though. I can't do anything without it. Like, I just die. If I get the power armor, I'm unkillable. Fuck it, we doing it. I'm swimming through, I don't care. If you get too many rads, will you die?
Hmm.
You all right?
Anyone remember that scary kids movie Monster House? Fuck that movie, father.
That was a good movie. I actually love that movie. Did a companion retard? I've had two of them, and they both just left me. I don't know what happened to them. They just disappeared. Both bitches, too.
This stream is a never-ending horror movie. Pain.
Know that someday that sun is bound to shine.
Some folks can lose the blues in their heart.
But when I think of you, another shower starts into each life. Some rain must fall.
It's not possible, man. It's not possible. I can't make progress. Wait. Never mind. Get Jay back on her team. I don't know where she went. She died. I went back to her spot where she died. She was gone. I'm honestly pissing myself from laughing. Piper's with S-Fan now? No! She left you for Finn? Shut up. Shut the fuck up. Oh? This could be a quest I could do. Should I do this quest? Frick this.
For scene.
I hate forcing.
It's hard to get any word in with this clown.
It's always a great time in here. Thank you, chat. Lamont. Ugly.
Thank you, brother. So that's 17 months. Beautiful, isn't it? Oh my. Wait a sec, is this T1's little bro? No. It's just a meme, bro.
To the five remaining viewers left over from the raid, what are your honest thoughts about Iran?
You don't have to answer that. Am I really about to get attacked by this fucking hound? Please leave me alone. Your chat is ruthless. Alright. Those five remaining viewers. What do you think about my chat? Oh. Tom said this chat sucks.
Nuts.
I can't even kill them!
It's hard to get any word in with this clown.
E-Money 7 takes some time off, King. You deserve it.
True. Sure.
That does it. You are demoted from the 7th monitor. Back to 8th monitor, muted, 160p for love.
I don't give a fuck, man.
Get sucked.
Who says that? Who actually says that? Ooh la la! Oh wait, is that a wheel spin?
Yes.
Fucking way over encumbered. Hold on, I'm gonna do the wheel in a second. Give me 1 second. Give me 1 second. Just 1 second. Can you stop being so fucking angry on stream? I'm never angry, dude. You guys have never seen me angry. Oh, I have a bad feeling, man. I have a bad feeling. Bad feeling. Hey Alexa, set timer for 15 minutes.
15 minutes, starting now.
Here we go.
Lao.
What does it say?
Lao. Lao.
Lao. Easy. It was
Lao.
I'm freaking smart.
Yi yi yi.
Yi means one. See? Doctor.
医生.
医生.
医生. 医生. 医生.
医生.
医生. 医生. 医生. 医生.
Yi Shang, Yi Shang,
Yi Shang,
Yi Shang,
Yi Shang,
Yi Shang,
Yi, Yi, Yi.
Teacher,
老师,
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 老师.
他们不吃鱼, 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 他们不吃鱼.
Ta, that means they.
他们不吃鱼.
Don't.
他们不吃鱼.
Shu you. No, no, no.
他们不吃鱼. 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 他们不吃鱼.
Is it they eat teachers?
他们不吃鱼.
Shu you is teachers. Shu you is teachers, right?
一
Lao, this is she.
是 是 生 老
Frick
生
Frick, I've already forgot. It's this one.
是
Woo!
是
Got that. Ta is this right here. I'll put anything on it.
Ta.
And then Lao is this one.
Lao. Yi.
I'm telling you, man, I know my shit, bro. I know my shit.
他是医生。他是医生。
他是医生。
是。他是医生。
She is a doctor.
他是医生。
他是医生。She is a doctor.
他是医生。他是医生。
他是医生。
他是医生。
他。
他是医生。
他是医生。他。他是医生。That Tasha. Tashi Yishan. Tai. Tai Shishan.
Tashi Yishan.
It's so hard. Yi is this?
Yi.
Tashi Lao Shi. Tashi Lao Shi. Tashi Lao Shi. Tashi Lao Shi.
Since you have no content whatsoever, are you going to be doing any more streams with the wheel? Slash
他们是医生。
哈？
他们是医生。他们是医生。
Pause.
他们是医生。
医生 is doctor. They are doctors.
他们是医生。你是老师吗？你是老师吗？
你，
你是老师吗
？That's are。
你是老师吗
？She。
你是老师吗
？You。
你是老师吗
？Shima is teacher, so it's are you a teacher？
他是医生吗？他是医生吗？他是医生吗？
他们不是老师。他们不是老师，他们不是老师，他们不是老师，他们不是老师。
Frick! Forgot the.
他们不是老师。
老师 is teachers. Forgot. It's so much to remember.
他们是学生吗
？Like what?
他们是学生吗？他们是学生吗？
学生吗 ？That's teach the students. Are they also students? Why are they students? So many freaking.
他们不吃鱼。他们不吃鱼。他们不吃鱼。他们不吃鱼。他们不吃鱼。他们不吃鱼。
They.
他们不吃鱼。
They.
他们不吃鱼。
I mean, there's only one it can be. They don't eat fish. But it can't be any other option.
他们不是老师。
That's cheating, though.
他们不是老师。
老师。That's.
他们不是老师。
老师 that's teacher, right?
他们是学生吗？
他们是学生吗？
他们是学生吗？他们是学生吗？他们是学生吗？他们是学生吗？
喂，这是我 just got。
他们是学生吗？
How'd I do?I didn't do too bad. It was alright. It wasn't as good as I usually do. That one was harder. Now we go nation or contact. Which one? Contact or nation?
国
What?
国国中
中
Chonk. Oh, it's
中中中种种中
What's the difference?
种种中种种
种
种种种种种
Oh, the little thing above. Wait, what?
中人人
Oh my god, I'm failing. It was so easy when I first started.
我是中国人，我是中国人。
Wa, that means we.
我是中国人。
No, means I.
我是中国人，我是中国人，我是中国人，我是中国人。
I are Chinese.Wait, I'm stupid. I'm stupid. I forgot it's I'm and not I. I mean, even I are Chinese doesn't make any sense. I'm stupid.
Shao. Shao.
Yes? I don't even know these at all.
Ren.
I do not know these at all.
Ren. Ren.国中多
This is hard.
人任
What? Wait.
人人
I don't think it says Jin.
人人
Jin, but has it's facing that way.
Kwang, Guo,
Tong,
Guo,
Woo,
Guo, Ren,
okay, and then
How.
What's How mean again?
Zhong, De,
nice, ugly.
你们不是中国人吗？你们不是中国人吗？你们不是中国人吗？妈，中国，不是。
This is so hard.
你们，你们不是中国人吗？不是。妈，中国，妈，人妈。
Aren't you Chinese? That's how you say "Aren't you Chinese?"
你们不是中国人吗？
There is no way I can ever pronounce that. No way. There is no way anybody can teach me that.
你们不是中国人吗？你们不是中国人吗？
Like what?
你们不是中国人吗？你们不是中国人吗？
你们不是。
你们不是中国人吗？你们不是中国人吗？
你们不是中国吗？
你们不是中国人吗
？It's harder than you guys think, man. Speaking that is hard. That is hard. It's not. Why do I keep yawning? It's going to slap me.
中你是中国人吗？你是中国人吗
？Are
你是中国人吗
？Aren't you Chinese？ I thought that was
人。
我们不是中国人。
He looks American. I am American.
我们不是中国人。我们不是中国人。我们不是中国人。我们不是中国人。
What? It usually means like we, right, or I.
我们不是中国人。
What?
我们不是中国人。
What does what mean? We are also Chinese.
我们不是中国人。 我们不是中国人，我们不是中国人，你们不是中国人。
I'm.
你们不是中国人。
Also Chinese.It said wa.
门，你们不是中国人。你们不是中国人，你们不是中国人，你们不是中国人。
It was easy at first, but this is actually getting hard.
你们不是中国人。
Linebot's fucking spelling this shit out.
你们不是中国人。
他也是中国人。
他 means he.
他也是中国人。
他一。
他也是中国人。
Is Chinese. What is also?
中国中是也。Yeah.
So if it's yeah, 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 it means there's also, okay.
他们是中国人吗？他们是中国人吗？他们是中国人吗？他们是中国人吗？
We are Chinese.
中中中
I'm throwing, man.
我是中国人，我是中国人。
That's I'm.
我是中国人。
Chinese.
人。
Nice. We're on a roll. Wait, what?
人。
Oh, I was stupid.
你是中国人吗？
That was.
你是中国人吗？
That was a brain fart.
你是中国人吗？
Hey, Alexa. Off.
你是中国人吗？
I'm done. 15 minutes.
Something more practical like. Wo yao ye jay tao pei tang kuso. I will have a combo number 8 with a sweet and sour pork.Hey Rob, I have a question about the merch. How do the hoodies fit? I hope they fit like how my nuts fit in your mouth every night.
Nice, man.
Once a month you will have a Chinese speaking assessment. If you get below an 80% you will have to do a 24-hour stream.
I hate that. What's coming?Damn! You clapped, pussy ass dog.
Did you hear that?
Time to reel him in. Nice grenade.Look at that, clear, that easy. Woo! What's up?
Lee Mao scamming wasn't part of the learning process. I will now put this in your resume. You will learn wonky eye.
I don't give a fuck, dude. Chat, what are y'all doing on this fine Wednesday?Tuesday night. You'll never learn if you quit. Bro, my lesson was over. I did the 15 minutes. What are you, my fucking teacher, Captain? Suck my fucking dick, teach. That's how you deal with bitch at no.
Yo Larry, genuine question. Why are you such a bitch? Like you wake up every day and think to yourself, you know what? I'ma be a bitch today.
Gotta deal with you pussy's ass all day. I gotta deal with Britt nagging me all day. And then I gotta deal with y'all nagging all day. Speaking of Britt. I love the streams, Eric. Thank you, man. I appreciate it. All right, we're gonna get this power armor, and then I'm not dying again. I'm not dying again.
Tommy L in there with the Rocket 69.
This dude's really following me. We nag because you are dumb and need the help. Any Madden today? If Darion's down, I'm always down to play Madden.
If you're the kind of person probably not, who though. Is tired of living in Diamond City.
I should play online one day and whoop someone online's ass.
Adventure or something. I guess you have a new option. The settlement of...
I'd dump for someone online.
Sanctuary has, I guess, been founded to the northwest there. Good luck to them with...
I saw,
you know,
that
the
clip. You didn't see shit, bitch.
Surviving thing.
You ain't seen nothing.
And in other news, it sounds like maybe the... Not other news, it's actually the same.
I need
news.
A bed.
The Minutemen were involved in this. The Minutemen. I thought they were kind of done
you
for.
You should do the quest to give the radio host confidence. It makes him sound so good, Craigasm.
It would be super dangerous, I bet.
Eventually.
Next, we've got Betty.
I'm going to 100% this game.
End of the line.
She's
good,
right? Everybody?
Girls! Girls! Watch out! Watch out! There's a two-legged animal running about.
Girls! Girls!
It smokes a great big cigar, and it hangs around at a bar. If it tells the biggest lies, where's the loudest eyes? It's a man.
100% now, that's your funniest joke today, Lamont.
I'm going to be every quest. I don't care. It's going to take me probably a year. I'm going to do it. We'll be watching Porky's 2 on Friday. You guys excited for Halloween?
These nuts.
I'm a grown-ass man. I'm excited. It's Amy's first time she's going to go trick-or-treating. I mean, we'll probably go to like two houses, but hey, we're going to do it. It's a man. Roshi is one? Yeah, we're going to try it, though. Ooh. What's her costume? I think she's going to be an alligator.
If it whistles each time you pass.
I wanted her to be... I wanted her to be a, what's it called? A grunt from Halo. But Britt doesn't want to put the effort into that costume. How's that cringe, chat? That's adorable. Are you high? I wish.
Make sure you check Emmy's candy. Can't let anything happen to the CEO for weird business.
Of course, I'm going to test all of it before she gets it.
I'm conflicted. On the one hand, I like how you die a lot and get frustrated in the game. On the other hand, you haven't had any major wins like with boss fights like you had with God of War or the Souls games, so it's like one long L.
True. Yeah. My favorite song. She was candy from Emmy. She's not old enough to eat candy anyway.
Why does the sea rush to shore? Don't they know
Been uglier than usual today, buddy. Okay, dickhead. When's she coming back, chat?
Says the guy who fed her chocolate frosted sprinkle cake.
I gave her like two little pieces.
It's hard to get any word in with this clown.
Another month has a crowd, e-money, sub e-money, cozy.
I think anybody here can teach me how to sing. I'm gonna sleep for 8 hours. I finally got the power armor. I'm not dying no more.
Some people are just not meant to do things. Your aunt meant for a lot of things.
It's not true, man. I can do a lot.
Do a driving stream together again. Those were fun times.
I miss those Kentucky streams, man.
It's hard to get any word in with this clown.
Stop spamming swag. Watching you two argue for 3 hours was fun. DS streams, what's DS? Last night, and guess what happened? What happened, Mom? Your grandma was playing the numbers. Well, you just find that out? What the fuck is this? We found out. Yes, we did. We found out. Now we know. We found out. We found out the backbone.
It's hard to get any word in with this clown.
Goddamn, you are so fucking sexy. I want you to shake that big bubble ass.
We aight? We get a good 8 hours here? How do I leave power armor? How do I leave? Thanks, Obama. They gotta ban Obama. Build a companion tracker. How do I build again?
At least it's not raining.
We found out. Yes, we know. We found out.
Let's would that be under resources?
We found out. No,
water.
We know the
oh. I want a wire from the generator to the object that needs power. Where's the generator?
She's at the fruit stand every day. Buys bananas by the bunch. She looked at all the price tags. That's why she
I'm horny.
God,
come get this dick
you
then, man.
Ugly.
Lamont, I love you and the dynamic you have with chat on stream. I couldn't do it, that's for sure. Long, how do you deal with chat pummeling you all the time? Less than three.
They don't, man. I don't, man. They ignore the fuck out of me. Or they ignore the fuck out of me.
Hey, Grandma, did you get your numbers in yet? Well, I'm scared, son. Well, what did you play? 3, 6?
Why would you ban that guy? Yeah, carrot. Oh.
That was Wynonie Harris.
It's hard to get any word in with this clown.
You like that Twitch? Oh, I'm building shit. Okay.
Diamond City Radio. If
oh, that's cool. I'm a farmer.
Warren Smith has a song about digging for uranium, which is, I guess, a thing.
Oh, don't do this.
For fun.
How do I go back? How do I go back? Can't ever go back, Payne. Shut up. Don't be a bitch, man. I don't like building.
I thought you beat this game already. How are you gonna 100% it? If you don't even know how to build settlements.
Do you have to do settlements? You can delete all. I remember I used to play this game like 4 years ago. Dude. And I built like so much. And then one day I'm like, dude, why am I doing this? No one's ever going to see this progress. And I never touched the game again. I need copper. Literally same. Yep. Can I just get rid of the whole house, bruh? Get a sex mod? I kind of want to. Should I do it? Who cares if I get banned? It'll be funny. I need copper. Copper? I need copper. I need copper. And getting that shit at home, so might as well. What do you mean? Are you talking about the mod? Okay. Good one, dude. There's no point in this. Let's just get in the power armor. We're gonna go do a main quest. I'm getting a quest done today, at least one. And I'm not dying. The kids are the scrappiest, the snappiest. That's the folks the happiest way. Back. Way back. I left the homestead. I really must confess. Dead in 15 minutes. Next death, the wheel spin. If I die in the next 15 minutes, I'll do a wheel spin. Talk to the old bitch, she has a quest. Why you gotta call her a bitch, man? She's a woman, not a bitch. Have some fucking respect. You're a riot, man. You got me giggling in my seat.
It's hard to get anywhere.
Hey, thanks for 18 months, big dog. Watch it be a mine, I go kaboom. It's gonna happen. Wait, my armor's fucked? Can I repair it? Wait. It is fucked. No? I mean, even if it's fucked, it's still better than with other shit, yeah? I don't need a right leg. Porky's 2 tonight? Nah, we'll do that on Friday. There better be a sex scene in Porky's 2 though, I ain't kidding. I actually don't really remember what happened in the first Porky's. I was kind of tipsy. What happened? What was the plot of that movie? Was it them trying to get in the strip club? You thought I got power on, I ain't scared of you. I ain't scared of you. And there was some bitch teacher in that movie, right? Anything goes. Yeah, and she grabbed some guy's cock. Oh, yeah. You really said don't call women bitches? No. I said don't call that woman a bitch. The woman I was talking about is actually a bitch. You call her a bitch. You can't kill me, I have power armor, you idiots! Oh. Oh. Hey, yo! No, let me sleep. If I hit this shot, literally everyone has to say something nice. If I hit this shot, you have to. Oh, shit. I was helping you, man. Oh my! Fucking dickhead. Stupid fucking mutts, man. Oh, power armor is cheating? Not so fun now, is it? When I have power armor. Hello? Can you just fucking die?
Be honest, Eric. Do you ever say call a woman a bitch or try to farm truings when you want chat to be on your side?
No, I don't do it to get chat on my side. Sometimes I just do it to get chat to move. You know what I mean? Chat is never on your side? That's not true, man. They're on my side sometimes. Watch this, I'm gonna hit this snipe, bruh. Watch this snipe, bro.
That was Anything Goes by Cole Porter.
One shot.
That was Anything Went.
One kill. It sucks.
And, there are some people help me stay in the air. People like this. Stop in for a drink at the Dugout Inn. The stories are free. The moonshine will cost you. Escorted by Dave Bobrov. Here's a 60-minute man, and I mean, let's be honest here. It's, well, it's
not let's go,
about
baby.
How long his naps are. So here it is.
Would you take fall damage in this? You don't, do you? I really don't remember. You guys are saying no, though, so that means you probably do. In power armor, you do? You do take fall damage?
meds.
60 minute man. Rubs a 60 second man, buddy. I'm like a 3 second man. I'm not even kidding. That shit goes in, it's done. It's the worst, man. It's so embarrassing. I know nothing I can do about it, man. You're joking, I ain't joking. I'm 7 minutes? Yeah, but who asked? I'm sorry, that was toxic. But I'm actually dying. How?
Nice one. Anyway, do you ever think that your mods or viewers that give you advice are just working to gain your trust until they really get you for evil?
No. I don't know why it's doing this twice. Please don't be Mario Kart. Oh, God, I don't want to sing. All right.
Irob, how does it feel to think of when Emmy is all grown up and moves out of the house, the 1 in 1 million chance of one of your viewers?
Bald mind, thanks. Fuck. Pick a song. Country Roads. Dude, come on, do a different song. Yeah, that's just a song too many times. They heard too many times. Mm, 60 minute man. All right, you pick one. Colt, go. Come on, Colt underscore 3. Me, you lazy fuck. Yeah, dude, you say me, you lazy fuck. I'm definitely gonna pick you, bro. Brother Man, Bill. Bro, why y'all doing these songs? I don't want to do these meme songs, man. I want to do an actual song. Yeah, I don't do this one. I don't do that. I don't do that. I don't do that. I don't do that. All right, bro. I don't know what the fuck this emote is. Jesus, what is this email? I kind of like it. What the fuck? Only girl? I'm the only girl in the world. I haven't heard this song forever. I don't know if I remember this, man. La 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 la. I don't remember. La 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 la. I want you to love me like I'm a hot ride. Be thinking of me, doing what you like. So boy, forget about the world, cause it gonna be me and you tonight. I wanna make you beg for it, then I'm gonna make you swallow your pride. Want you to make me feel like I'm the only girl in the world. Like I'm the only one that you'll ever love. Like I'm the only one who knows your heart. Only girl in the world. Like I'm the only one that's in command. Cause I'm the only one who understands how to make you feel like a man. Yeah, I wanna make you like I'm the only girl in the world. I'm choking hard. Let me, we're gonna continue it. Just let me, I need to hear the actual song. So then I know how to sing it, you know? They're like, there's no way anybody can redo this, man. Like I'm the only one that you'll ever love. Like I'm the only one who knows your heart. Only one wants you to take it like a thief in the night. Hold me like a pillow, make me feel right. Baby, I'll tell you all my secrets I'm keeping, you can come inside. And when you enter, you ain't leaving, be my prisoner for the night. Want you to make me feel like I'm the only girl in the world. Like I'm the only one that you'll ever love. Like I'm the only one who knows your heart. Only girl in the world. Like I'm the only one that's in command. Cause I'm the only one who understands. Like I'm the only one who knows your heart. Only one. Take me for a ride, ride. Oh baby, take me high, high. Let me make you rise, rise. Oh, make it last all night, night. Take me for a ride, ride. Oh, baby, take me high, high. Let me make you rise, rise. Make it last all night. Want you to make me feel like I'm the only girl in the world. Like I'm the only one that you'll ever love. Like I'm the only one who knows your heart. Only girl in the world. Like I'm the only one that's in command. Cause I'm the only one who understands how to make you feel like a man. Only girl in the world. Girl in the world. Only only girl in the world. Girl in the world. That's enough. We good? Are we good? You got to pick a song that I at least somewhat know. Like, it's already bad when I know the song. You pick a song I don't know, it's going to be even like 1,000 times worse, because then I'm just going to be reading the lyrics. Because if you don't know how the lyrics are sung, it's hard to read it and redo it. You know what I mean? How don't you know this? I mean, I know that one part. Like, that one part. But besides that, I didn't know that song. 60 Minute Man. I'm taking the tone deaf test, man. Y'all talking shit, but you all trash too. I don't want to hear it. Every single person that's came on stream has been just as trash.
It's hard to get any word in.
Take that to try, man. This is so stupid. I'd low-key come on your face. Ma, I've been that guy. I'm not some slut. Don't talk to me like that.
Yeah, because only losers want to be on your stream.
Fucking bitches, let's go. What? Holy fuck. You want to get high tonight? Hell yeah. Let's get. Hey, you trying to hotbox the RAV4? We finna get French fried, bro. Alcoholic and pothead father? I'm neither, man. You ever smoked a pizza? Huh? Oh, okay, okay, good one. Come on. I get where you're going with that. I get where you're going. Hey, that was actually a good one. No, you got me, dude. Okay. That was a good one. I'm confused. He's going to say a piece of this dick. It was a good one. Clever. You actually got me. Night show. What time is it? Damn, it's 11:15. Shit, time's just flying by, bro. Days are just flying by.
I look through a magazine the missionary's wife concealed.
Magazine, what happens?
I see how people who are civilized bung you with auto.
5 a.m. here? Damn, why are you still awake, bro? Take your ass to bed.
Six
a.m., bro. What are you doing?
So, bongo, 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 he don't wanna leave the Congo. No, 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 no.
Fucking A.
Bingo, bongo, he's so happy in the jungle.
That's it.
There better be something pog down here.
Penthouse, bathtub, streetcars, taxis, noise in my ear.
So, no matter.
9 p.m. for me. Where do you guys live?
Stay right here.
Nice.
They hurry like savages to get aboard an iron train.
The Tringalungu Hula Humble Express.
And though it's smoky and it's crowded, the
two. Good try, creep. I'm just curious, man. Mexico? Nice. I've never been there. Sydney, Australia, 3:14 p.m. Wednesday.
What? What? No, I want like cooked food.
I want three leftovers. What? No.
I have work at my real job tomorrow. Is there anything I should be looking forward to for this broadcast for the rest of the week other than the Friday drunk stream?
Britt, we don't need Taco Bell. We don't need Taco Bell. We don't need it. I want some of that chicken Alfredo. That's downstairs. You can have your wallet. We don't need it. I want some chicken Alfredo. No. Just warm it up. I don't want. You can go to Taco Bell. I don't want Taco Bell.
I want chicken Alfredo. You can have Taco Bell.
I don't want Taco Bell. I want home cooked food. Chat. Brits going to Taco. One person gets a chicken Alfredo. One person gets Taco Bell. Who gets what? I want the home cooked food. You get. I don't want Taco Bell though. I had Taco Bell like 2 days ago, 3 days ago.
Open.
Both get Taco Bell. Feed Kato.
I'm saying
I get the Taco Bell. I know if you go to Taco Bell, you're getting yourself something from Taco Bell too. Mm-hmm. I know you are. Taco Bell shovels their meat? What does that mean? Well, I've been the guy that said Taco Bell's dog shit.
I'm so happy in the jungle, I refuse to go.
Don't want no jailhouse.
Shotgun.
Fish hooks.
Golf clubs.
I got my spear.
Sweet.
No Taco Bell. Hey, Rob, you feeling okay? Maybe end stream and lie down for a bit, champ.
Dude, I just don't want Taco Bell, man. This is basically dog food. It's good as fuck. Good ass dog food, man. That's not normal, bro. You off the high right now? I'm Gucci, man. Off the goop. Never mind, it's the real Rob. Don't call me Rob. That's so cringe. Ish money looking ugly as. Oh my god, I fell. Did you get to the quest already? I'm walking. Dude, the thing that the worst thing about survival and makes it take so long is you can't quick travel. You have to walk everywhere. It just takes so much time, man. I'm drowning.
Kind of weird how
I'm actually, I can't.
And call it your own.
Cheating if I do this?
And then
I don't know the last time I saved though. Holy fuck! Like, dude, why can't you quick travel? It's only one death, by the way. I have two more, so it's good. It's fucking, it's so hard to beat this shit. I can't even do one quest a stream at this rate. It's freaking hard. Yeah, thanks for Twitch Prime, Jaden. Appreciate it, big dog. We finna fly through it. I'm gonna speed run. Yo.
Every time Robbie scams, he gets another wrinkle on his eyelids. What face?
I miss Piper. No, you don't. She was a slut. She took all my gear then left.
Not so big now without your power armor, huh? Pussy.
I have power armor, bitch. Wait! I forgot to get in it. God, why didn't you say something?
Texime farms chewing and e-money based to take the heat off of his scamming.
Piper moved on, weakly understood your feelings. At least you can fast travel back in time with your grenades. This gun fucking sucks. Below my top? I don't know what that. We speed running this bit. My balls stink, lol, go shower. How many of you guys have your hands in your pants right now? When's Dead Space? I'll never play Dead Space. I think the game is so boring. Right on my cock. Oh, you will? What do you mean, oh, you will? It's not a trash take. I just don't find the game fun. What? How's that a trash take?
Using power armor is a wheel spin Arnold Horns.
Nope. I like this song. Can I make it up rules out of nowhere? I always do that, man. Little scumbag. Try other worlds? I was thinking about it. Now I don't like the song because I like it. You don't like it. All right, don't fall, Eric. Good job. I might play Skyrim one day. I started, but then I quit. One day I'll play it. One day. I remember I played it before. I played it before and I got hard locked. Or hard, what, soft locked? Like really bad. Of course, yeah, I remember I was like actually soft locked.
Hey, what's up, Ernest? Stop using power armor, you pussy armor port.
Not pussy shit, man. Oh, I love it up! I hate doing this level up shit on here, it stresses me out. We'll do this. I don't like the leveling up in this game, I like it so much better than the last one.
Guys, no, I'm not scared of Dead Space, it's just a boring game. Now quiet down, I'm trying to beat Fallout 4.
We do not care. King Donger. Half the messages you say are nice, the other half are toxic as fuck. You think there's no in between. Oh, I hit that shot. Dude, I cannot. My guns suck. I'm fucking way back here, dude.
Woke up today and slide tackled a girl who was in my way on the street. Just what the king taught me, e-money 7. Spin it, pussy.
Please, if it's karaoke, I'm probably gonna scam or pick my own song.
It's hard to get any word in with this clown.
Fuck, I lost your game. Fuck, I clicked
your
off.
Your Fallout 4 gameplay reminds me of Groundhog Day. So do a groundhog noise.
Squeal, little piggy. That's not squealing. I cannot squeal.
It's pig squealing time, baby.
Oh, there's crap stuck to his butt.
It's not stuck there.
You done?
I can't do this. I actually, no, there's, I don't even know where to begin. I actually have no idea where to even begin. So fucking gross. Go wash up. Does your ass jiggle when you walk? No. Oh God, I'm such a slut. He's never gonna get to this quest. I can't. I'm getting to it, man. How much are you charging for a sloppy?
Will we ever get a shower stream? It's found, Asmon and many others have done one. I think it would be interesting to see some real proof you actually shower.
No. Because I do something you guys want doesn't mean it's tech time, bro. Not going here? Should I not go in here? I've been in here. You close it? When you hear me call out, I made progress!
Send chat each $100 now.
How much money you think I got, man? Think I'm just made of bread?
How about the next sponsor you do has the shower stream as a goal?
Bro, why do you want to see me in the shower, you fucking weirdo? Grown ass men. Are you not made of bread? No. You're the oldest one here? That's not true. That is not true. I'm 18. I know there's someone here that's like 43. No shot? I know there is. Who's 43? I bet there's someone in here and they're probably painting right now. Like, fuck. Captain, you are not 32. You are not 32, Captain. That is a lie. He is? Dude, I am. No, you're not. No, he's not. You're being mean? How does that mean? He's lying to you guys. Why do you think I'm not 32? Because you're not. Oh, fuck. Oh, no. Please don't kill me. Please don't kill me, man. Please. Oh, my God.
Didn't Alexa say you were 49-4-0?
Frick! I'm actually gonna fucking die here. Actually, I'm gonna fucking die again. Nope, someone hit that shot. We good?
That was the ink spot with it's all over but
he's full health?
That part I've never well it never
Huh?
I mean the song ended around.
I need a better weapon, bro. I have no ammo on my good weapons. I need like a shotgun.
Never stops.
This gun does good. Oh my god. One death, chat. It's one. You still made progress. You should be proud. I've been playing this for what? 2 hours now? I've done nothing. How do you guys watch this shit? I don't understand. This is actually so hard. Good point, bye. I've been watching YouTube like my 12th tab. Okay. Into each light, some rain was falling. So how do I repair my power armor?
Get them next time, buddy. Smile.
Thank you, man. Can someone give me a Twitch Prime to feel better? That's fine.
Have a blessed night, chat. Another Eric. See you live at 4 p.m. sharp.
Yeah, okay. Okay. I will not die.
What's that?
Into each life, some you know what? I'm gonna ignore him. There's no point. I'm just gonna walk past him. They ain't worth my time. Holy moly mo! Thank you, man. 5 get the subs. Let's go. Thank you, babe. Thank you, man. Let's go. Got chicken Alfredo. Hey, William, do you think a 3-inch dick is enough for a dude's ass? Glad my name's not William. What? Classically! Thank you, brother! Thank you! Let's go!
Hey, Ernest and chat, I have a question to ask you guys. I was talking with some of my friends online and they were talking about this place called Taiwan. I was confused, so I looked at my world map and I couldn't see this Taiwan place anywhere on it. Does anyone know what this Taiwan is?
Booty eater! Thank you, booty eater!
It's hard to get any word in with this clown.
Stop giving subs to this ugly freak.
Oh my god. I don't want to die. Thank you so much, booty, for the 5 gift. I appreciate it, big dog. Yeah, bitch. Fuck. Fuck. Where's Diamond City? Help! Hey man, help!
Into
hey, bruh.
Rain must fall. I think that was Ella Fitzgerald.
What the fuck is?
And now, a word or several. From our sponsors.
You're our little slut, says who?
A portion of this broadcast has been brought to you by the Mega Surgery Center, now featuring facial reconstructive surgery. Why settle for less than perfection? This next
Wait,
song,
can you guys hear me chewing?
Mighty, mighty man. That's twice in the title, not further modifying it with my opinion.
Yeah, I'm sorry. You ever call Exterminator? I haven't seen a roach in like 2 weeks. I think we're Gucci. I just think it just happened to be a coincidence. I'm not coping, bro.
Hey, you were in the paper, right?
Suck my dick, pussy.
Looking pretty good for your age, huh?
I'm not coping, chat. If we had roaches, I would see them every day. Don't you get that sub, brother?
Ellie? Are you here?
Nick?
All right, everyone shut up. We got a story.
It's really you.
Well, it's hard to mistake this mug for anyone else.
You keep laughing at death. Someday, death's gonna laugh back.
Not as long as I got a few friends to back me up.
You saved Nick, this agency, and my job. Thank you.
Hey, happy to do it.
Yeah? You know?
Well, all right, let's get down to business. Take a seat. Let's go over your case.
I already heard this 1,000 times. Why can't you sit down and fucking... What makes you, right? You're just sitting on your computer on a Tuesday at midnight. You're just sitting there watching, you know, me play Fallout. What makes you want to just, like, huh? I feel like giving this guy a dollar and just putting a bunch of L's. I'm not malding. I'm actually curious. I don't get it. Like, do you think it's funny? Or are you doing it?
Because I can fuck you, Lamont.
Oh.
You're trying to find someone who's gone missing.
We're looking for my son, Sean.
Good question.
STFU and play the game plus your ball.
Anything else?
We're looking for my son.
Your mom?
Good question. Anything?
We're looking for my son, Sean.
Good question. Anything?
Oh, wait.
There was a man.
So we're talking. Mm-hmm.
I've already, I don't usually skip the story, but I've already seen all of it.
Raiders might have done this?
I honor.
So you think...
Well, they were.
Mm-hmm. Either way?
You're right.
Uh-huh.
The woman. Maybe some kind of hazard.
Right. I haven't looked it up on YouTube.
The woman was dressed in...
Maybe some... What else?
One of them came right up to me.
Wait.
I want to strap juicers to a chair and chop their limbs off with a chainsaw.
It's Sean.
Huh?
Then I want to skin them alive and force feed them their skin. Next, I would make them look at your face for 6 hours before lopping their head off. Fuck juicers, Pepe spit.
Hey, yo, mods, that guy needs a ban. Yeah, he needs a ban, mods. Go ahead. He needs to go to a war? Seriously.
He's more than just a mercenary. He's a
Somebody actually typed that out. A real human being typed that message out, man.
No enemies, they're all dead. Nine to one odds says he's our man.
He was a tier 3 sub? No way. Nuh-uh. Unban him.
No way I could pick this.
Here we are. Keep an eye out, will you? Let's see if I can get this open.
Eating ice cream for dinner again? No, I'm eating.
That's one.
It's almost gone, unfortunately. I'm gonna eat this. And then when I end stream, I'm going to go for a jog around the neighborhood. Looks good. It's actually really good. At midnight, it's my favorite time to run. I don't like people seeing me run. I feel awkward.
Heck of a lock. Something to hide, Kellogg? Why don't you give it a try?
I can't.
Won't be able to pick this.
No luck? Guess we'll need to find the key.
Okay. Where's the key at?
See that platform in the distance near the city entrance? That's the elevator to the mayor's office.
Okay.
Why don't you go ask around there? I'll stay here and see if I can jimmy this lock.
All right. You're okay with 4,000 people seeing you twerk, but 5 people seeing you run is too much? Yeah. That's what I said. I'm out of food.
come running.
You ever think maybe you could get a man's attention easier if you use softer words, honey? Maybe shout a little less?
Oh, that reminds me of this article I'm writing about the mayor's affair with a certain airheaded blonde.
Oh, look who it is. What brings you to the mayor's office, huh?
What are you doing here, Piper?
Nuh-uh. Not until it's in print.
Oh, she flirting.
Read all about it in the next issue.
If you are done crowding the reception area, Miss Piper, the mayor needs to make time for more responsible citizens.
I was just leaving anyway.
Piper.
Heading my way?
Sure, let's go.
Will do. Most folks are just looking for a hand. All we gotta do is...
Oh, I left my power armor back there.
Hey. Wait there.
Okay.
Oh, she still got all my shit. Thank God. Thank God. I need my ammo, bitch. No, you can have that. I need you. Wait, now I'm freaking full, though. Yo, thanks for that Twitch Prime, man. Ain't that just a kick in the head?
Nobody is in a more awkward position than the person who catches a glimpse of seeing you gasping for air like a fish out of water because you briskly walked a quarter of a mile.
I'll be here then.
Hey.
Got it.
Y'all enjoy being assholes, man.
Not going anywhere.
Wait.
Hey.
Shout it.
I just took everything from her by accident. Oh my god. Why am I the way I am, chat? Why? I don't understand. Take that. Take this. Take that. Take that. Take this. I gotta get rid of 30 pounds? How the fuck am I gonna get rid of... Okay, wait. 15, 17. Take that. Sixty-minute man. Get rid of that. Should I drop this mini nuke or should I keep it? It's 12 pounds. Oh, I guess I have hurled it, actually. Perfect. Boom! Hey, can you put the hat back on, though? Seriously.
Heads up.
What you got for me?
Come on.
Yep.
I missed the Yep emote, man. You guys remember that was popular?
I know you're new to our fair city, but the press is not allowed in this office. Tell Piper to wait outside.
Hey, you gotta wait outside, bitch.
Hold position.
Of course.
Mayor McDonough?
I will not speak to members of the press. Piper can wait outside.
Hey, babe, we gotta go outside.
Moving out.
Can do.
Stay there.
That's a plan.
On me.
Come on. Hello? Stay.
Hold up.
Okay. I'll be here then.
60-minute man. Play Five Nights at Freddy's? I already beat that game. What's up?
Mayor McDonough.
Thank you. I apologize for being strict, but Piper is a troublemaker. I advise you to stay away from her machinations. Now, what's this about?
Don't you ever talk about her like that again.
A man named Kellogg used to live in this city. I need to search his house.
I see. Well, whatever reasons you have, I take my citizens' privacy very seriously. Even after they've left. I can't allow you to invade someone else's home. That's all there is to it.
Please, Mayor McDonough.
Please, work.
This man
Please.
Kellogg kidnapped my son. I need to find him.
I see. I'm sorry, but
hey, she liked it though.
The crimes this Mr. Kellogg may have committed, your word alone isn't hard evidence.
I understand you have rules. Maybe for the right amount, you can bend them a bit.
What? How dare you? I'm a mayor, for God's sake, not
this really failed too.
So that's it? You're not going to help?
Security is part of what keeps Diamond City above the petty squabbles and misfortunes of the Commonwealth. I can't betray that for anything.
Fine. Thanks for nothing.
I know it's disappointing, but I have to think of all the people of Diamond City, not just the needs of one person.
So
no funny business around the mayor. Got it.
So now what?
It's hard. Don't tell me I have to do this. Clown.
Pepe spit.
McDonough?
Back about this key business, I assume. I'm sorry, but I cannot condone unlawful searches of people's
property.
Did you hear
the news that a PC port of Bloodborne is already finished? Guess what, you'll be playing to 100% completion when it comes out.
The fuck I will! Wait, how many caps do I have? Where do I see this? I have 965. Dude, what am I supposed to do?
Mayor McDonough.
I thought I already told you. I can't give you that key.
I have an idea.
Have it your way.
Wait.
Nah, they never just wanna talk.
Wait, what? No!
When you hear me call out, baby, kick the wall out and crawl out through the fallout back to me. Cause you'll
come on. Can we respin? I don't want to do this. I don't want to do this at all, bro. Let's just respin it. Let's just respin it, bro. I do not want to do this at all. Yo.
What?
I got Brit picks on the wheel.
Oh, did you?
Please, Brit, don't do something stupid. She hung up.
Hello?
Yo.
What?
Please don't do something stupid.
What would be stupid?
You know, Brit, come on. Hello?
Hello?
You gonna pick?
I have a hair appointment in the morning.
Of course.
What?
So, what are you gonna pick?
So, you have to get up with Emmy.
I get up with Emmy anyway. Okay. Alright, what are you picking?
You're being rude.
I'm not being rude. Chat's like rushing me. They're actually rushing you.
What are my options?
They're actually rushing the fuck out of you. It's kind of annoying. They think you're drunk.
What?
They think you're drunk.
Why?
I don't know.
What?
They were like, tell this woman to hurry up. And they're spamming that Hot Pocket emote.
Do you want anything?
No, I'm okay. Actually, can you just get me like a Baja Blast? Yeah, they're spamming Karen with the Hot Pocket emote, with the girl with the blue hair.
Are they really? Or are you wanting me to pick something that would...
No, they actually were. They were.
Instead of you.
They actually were.
All right, I'm going to get on your stream and I'm going to see if they're being rude to me.
Oh, they're going to switch up now, obviously.
They're being nice, Eric. You're such a liar.
Brit, they... Oh, my God. Brit, they just switched up.
Now they're being... Like,
now, oh, my... You don't actually... Oh, my gosh.
Well, why? Oh, you're not lying.
All right,
I guess
you spam one of them for 72 hours. They're being a little shits tonight. Oh, really? Thanks. All right, bye. Oh, well. Well, dude. This is funny. This is hilarious, dude. This is what Hayley like, keeps doing the limbo. Okay. Ty, what up, Descendant? How you doing, man? I'm voting Joe in the next election just for that. Both of you have the combined IQ of a rock. Go fuck. Okay, Gregory, you're gone for. You're the one. Oh, we got one more. Last one. Not bad. Not too bad.
That's it. Him buying Brit McDonald's at TwitchCon, but him gonna put it in a Wendy's wrapper. Trick her into eating baby meat.
60 Minute Man. I like doing this stuff now.
I've seen better form out of a 7th grade women's PE class.
You had that already typed out. You had that typed out before I even started going, you idiot. You literally typed it out before you even seen my fucking form, you moron. Five, four, three, two, one. Oh. Is it 20? I did 20. I did not do 10. I did 10 at the beginning, and I did 10 more. Y'all like this Billie Eilish thing? I paid $235 for it. Paid $235. Boobies. I think the water cannon was a waste of money, but GG, you win. What do you mean? I don't get it. I'm out of breath. Shit. I love this fucking camera. I wish I would have done this sooner. I actually love it. Did you ever come to Australia?
Navy boot camp, the yeah. RECs would eat you alive, little bitch. Look at the time, chat. It's time to watch a better stream. Clint Stevens has VODs on YouTube. Bye bye, loser, four finger.
Okay, is this the new camera? Yeah. Like, I feel like $800.
End the stream, you fucking loser, nobody cares.
Owners and companies like those stay afloat because idiots like you, that's fine. Why don't you have a light for it? I do. It's right here. I feel like I need to put this light, though, behind this. You know, it looks so much better with lighting, but at the same time, it looks worse because it's only on one half of my face. You know what I mean? If it was like on my full face instead of just half, it would look better. Does that make sense? 60 minute miss. It's crazy how much better I look with the hat on. It's actually nuts. It is actually nuts. Me putting this hat on makes me look literally... I go from a 6 to an 8. I go from a 6 to an 8. It's not cobwebs, it's Kato hair, man. He's so out of content. No, I'm not. I'm just sitting here talking, bro. Am I not allowed to sit here and talk?
You're right. You go from a 0.6 to a 0.8.
I kind of miss this room, dude. I miss this room. I just missed that corner that my computer was in. And you could, like, I put my camera there. You could see, I like being able to see the door. I hate how you can't see my door in this room. And there's nowhere I can put my desk in this room to where it'd be good, to where you can see the door, you know? It sucks. I hate this fuck. I actually hate this fucking room. The streaming room sucks. Rotate the desk. No, it's just not. It's not the same. Because there's like these windows, and it's just, it's trash. This new room is way better. I don't like it, man. What's up?
You sexy as hell.
I like Texas. I just don't like this room. I miss his living room too, man. Jesus, bro. Oh, shit. The fuck is Cato barking at? This idiot's gonna wake Amy up. Cato!
Anyone else genuinely think Eric is so handsome? Just kidding, bitch. Turn off stream now, loser.
Why do you guys keep telling me to end the stream? Are you really this that done with me?
It's hard to get any word in with this clown.
Colon kite. Kato is waiting for his midnight run for ton.
Yeah, we're about to go. All right, I'll catch you guys later. Tomorrow. Probably same time. Probably this son of a Kato. Kato. Stop barking.
Closing time.
Stop. Come on.
Open all the doors and let you out into the world. Closing time. Turn all of the lights on over every boy and every girl.
Hey, guess what we did today? Guess what we did today? Closing time. We got first place.
One last call for alcohol, so finish your
we got first place. In Fortnite. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Alright. I counted 15 push-ups. Are you still on this push-up shit, bro? Did you really go back to the bot and count my push-ups? Really? You're, this shit was 10 minutes? Why are you still on this? Alright, peace out, boys. Thanks for chilling. Thanks for talking shit. It's always a good time. I'll catch you guys tomorrow. Peace, peace, peace. Stay safe, stay black. What do you want to do? Peace. Be a host. Oh, Michaela's playing God of War. Hardest difficulty. I'll host her. All right, peace out, boys.